it makes sense to me as an act of terror. If you can't come to the conclusion at this point that this is an act of terror, you should find something else to do for a living than being in law enforcement. I mean, you're a moron.